welcome to another lesson. I am Udoh Sunday, teaching business studies. Our topic for today is introduction to bookkeeping. And our learning objectives will be, at the end of the lesson, the learner should be able to explain the meaning of bookkeeping and state the importance of bookkeeping. Let's start with the meaning. Bookkeeping refers to the branch of business studies that deals with the recording of business transactions. Simply put, the recording of business transactions. That's what bookkeeping is all about. Now, the importance of bookkeeping. The importance of bookkeeping may also be seen or referred to as the advantages of bookkeeping. Now, what are the importance or advantages of bookkeeping? Number one, it teaches us how to keep records of business transactions. Two, it helps to show the value of the assets of a business. When I say assets, I am referring to the property of a business. If you keep good records of a business transactions, with that, you should be able to get the value of the assets of the same business. Number three, it teaches us or it helps us to show the value of the liabilities of a business. Keeping of records of a business will help the business to differentiate between its assets and the liabilities. And lastly, bookkeeping is important because it shows if a business is making profit or loss. The summary of the topic for today is that bookkeeping refers to the branch of business studies that deals with the recording of business transactions, and it is important in the following ways. One, it teaches how to keep records of business transactions. It helps to show the value of the assets of the business. It helps to show the value of the liabilities of the business, and it shows if a business is making profit or loss. We have come to the end of today's lesson. Until we meet again, I am Udoh Sunday. Thank you.